Erik, disappointing result. And what do you think of it?
Yeah, it's pretty disappointing. I think we didn't start the game really well. Too sloppy, didn't get the second ball. And then we got seeded as well, so it's very hard to come back, especially against West Brom side as this. You know, they wait and defend and play the counter against you. Second half, you try to make it up. But I think at the end, we didn't create enough to get the equalizer.
It was better second half, is that a fair comment?
Yeah, it was better, but not good enough. I think this team, we can do much better, and we have to do better.
As you say, I mean, the whole of the squad is really down at the moment, is it? And will it take much to lift them?
No. It's just straight after the game, and you're always disappointed if you draw. I'm a bit more disappointed myself that I missed that last chance as well. But just as I said, it's just after the game, you're disappointed because we know we can do better, and we have to do better because even it's not far away, but I think not only for ourselves, but also for the fans, we have to deliver better.
But you got there in the goal-scoring position, and that's important, isn't it?
Yeah, but you have nothing if you don't score, is it? If it's a draw, then it's okay, but if you're 1-0 behind, you have to score to at least get a point. And what I said, I think today it wasn't good enough.
Bit of a hostile atmosphere out there. What was it like to play out there?
Oh, I don't mind. Every place is a different atmosphere. Maybe today is a bit of a side as well, but I don't care. It's just you need to play your own game, and I think we have to do it by ourselves. But what I said before, I think we have to do much better than this.
Finally, a word for the supporters. They stuck with you. You could hear them out there, couldn't you?
Sorry, say it again?
The Stoke supporters, they stuck with you today?
Yeah. We can't blame the supporters, never. They're always supporting us at home, away. So what I said before is just not only for ourselves, but also for the fans. We have to play better for them and show them that we want to get better and we can play better.